We're here with Kelly Tan. Hi Kelly, how are you doing?
Good.
Cool. So we're just going to ask you a bunch of questions, and you know, feel free to go off topic, but we're just going to get to know you, basically.
I'm from Batipat, Johor, Malaysia. Growing up, maybe 10, but now maybe 1. Yes. She was my sport teacher. Oh yeah, many. History. When you're going on holidays, my family. Are we Tokyo, Disneyland? Well, I come from a family of 5, so 5 kids. I have 4 siblings. And my parents have always been pretty strict to us. But yet, you know, I think it's a good discipline side of it. My mom and dad each has 10 siblings, so I come from a big family. So there's always, you know, family reunions and stuff like that. So it's always been fun. Determined. I think I'm pretty disciplined. I think I'm genuine. This is really hard to like say nice things about myself. I think I'm fierce in a good way, like I stand up for myself.
Yeah.
And I like to help people. They're all my favorite. When I was 12. Yeah, I was 12. In the States, Sahali Country Club is in Seattle. It's like a KPMG. Bukit Bana. When I was 15. Pretty young. I enjoy going to school, but not necessarily the school part. I would say, find a good coach to train you, and hopefully that your parents are super supportive, and just practice hard. Well, thank you. Well, I'm a middle child, so I'm kind of just, I can do whatever I want. So, yeah, it's a good thing. No, I'm not an animal person, but I don't know. I like kids though.